Hey, what is good, A-Team? It's your boy, A-T, back at it with another reaction. Now, if y'all couldn't tell from the title, man, hey, but today we back with another Doja Cat reaction. We actually just reacted to her music video for the track Cyber Sex. If y'all haven't seen that, I'll drop a link right up there. Definitely be sure to go check that out. But she just dropped off her new album, Hot Pink, which I didn't know she was supposed to be dropping this today. Like I said, this is a weird day for an album to drop because albums normally have been dropping on Fridays. But either way, bro, it came out of nowhere. I got about 3 to 4 reactions that I want to do from this project. We're going to start it off with the track Like That featuring Gucci, man. I feel like this could definitely be a dope collab. I heard like a 10-second snippet of it, and I liked how the actual beat was like vibing a little bit. So, hey, bro, we about to go ahead and check this out. Hopefully it's some heat, but y'all already.
Before we hop into this, if you're new, be sure to go ahead and subscribe if you haven't already. You're enjoying the video throughout, take some time out, smack that like button for your boy. I definitely appreciate it. Let's go ahead and hop on into this.
Oh god. This sounds like a throwback ass beat just off the rip. Like, not like they sample nothing, but it sounds like got a throwback kind of vibe to me. I don't know why, but either way, let's keep it going. Hey, we about to run this back to the top, because this track only 2 minutes 45. Like I said in the reaction to the Cyber Sex video, I like when Doja gets to rapping and throwing her flow on the beat, bro. That mess gets you moving, because I cannot lie, but we about to run this back from the top. Let's keep it going. Yeah. This money's a vibe, Coach. She ain't really even doing too much as far as the like bars or lyrics. Like she's holding it down. She's doing her thing definitely with that flow. And how she flow back into that hook, bruh. I'm rocking with this, man. I'm ready to hear what Gucci talking on this beat, honestly, but let's keep it going. Yeah, and I'm gonna be honest, Gucci was cooler on there. Gucci ain't really, I mean, that definitely ain't the hardest Gucci verse I've never heard, for sure, but he held it down, you feel me? Like, it was cool, it wasn't that was too crazy for Gucci at least, but he held it down, he was definitely flowing on there. Really, my favorite part of this might be the hook and the beat, bruh. Because the beat brings this all together, honestly. Like, it's a vibe of that beat, because, hey, we just gonna keep it going, end it off with the hook. It's like, what, 40 seconds left? So let's keep it going. It's like loving a bitch, I just think it's been nice. She got on my dick. Hey, hey, if you got a suck on that tip, hey, y'all drive it down, go buzz it, but bitch, hey. Alright, bro, that was Doja Cat's new track, Like That, featuring Gucci, man. Coach, that money got a vibe on it. I can't lie, I can see myself throwing this on a couple playlists and rocking out to it, bro. No cap, my nigga. The vibe on there, from like on that hook, started off with the beat. And then on the hook, she went so crazy. Like I said, I like when she throws her bars in there. So her verse was definitely dope to me. Not the most lit Doja verse or the most lit Gucci verse, but all together, this track was dope, bro. All together, this track was dope. Like I said, I can see myself throwing this on a couple playlists. I wonder if they'll drop a music video for it, because I think she only had two features on this project. It was Gucci Mane and Smino's on another track as well. So I could definitely see her dropping a visual for this, hopefully. I mean, we're gonna wait and see on it, but this is definitely a dope one for me, bro. I'm rocking with it, coach. But hey, that's just my thoughts on it. I need y'all to get down there in the comments. Definitely let me know what y'all thought about this. Hey, if y'all got suggestions for new reactions, be sure to drop those down below as well. But hey, man, we back on the road to 7K subscribers, 18. I appreciate all the love y'all been showing so far. Let's keep it going, keep it growing.
Hey, y'all definitely be sure to go check your boy out, Instagram, Twitter, man. That's _AT. And definitely be sure to go check out the clothing line as well. Instagram, Twitter, that's @5King. And if you enjoyed the video, be sure to smack that like button. Subscribe if you haven't already.
Like I always say, y'all keep coming back, tuning in. I'm going to keep these videos rolling out. We're going to keep getting it lit over here. Catch y'all on the next video.
Smoking in Cali best, riding the biggest jet. I got a bigger check. I used to call collect. I used to worry and stress. I used to pray for a check. Used to want a ball like the Nets. Make a million then invest. Magic City make a mess. Not the Rolex, the Patek.